Did it feel like a close game? Did it feel like a close game, or did it feel like you guys had this thing in control?
Well, two turnovers, and that's 14 points and 7 for us. So, I mean, we had it in control, but we definitely didn't play as we wanted to. We definitely wanted to come in here and just take over the game. But they were definitely a really good team. Played great, hard conditions, and it was a fun game.
Do you pay attention or about the message maybe the committee gets from a game like this, Joey? I mean, you guys are in the mix, you know, and do you, in some respects, worry about the message that may come from a close game?
We just got to go out and take care of business every week, and if we do that, good things will come to us. That's our mindset.
What's it like, you know, the message you're sending? And I mean, I know you can't go into it that way, but I mean, do you guys think about that?
No, we just think about doing our job, you know, executing our game plan. You know, look at the end result at the end, but we just do what we can to win the game. So whether that's by, you know, 50 points or by 7, you know, we just want to make sure we win.
What was the message?
Jalen's a friend of yours, right? And what do you talk to him about just to kind of keep his dauber up, or whatever you want to call it, after a couple of rough plays today?
Well, you know.
He also had a touchdown, yeah?
Right, you know, that was going to happen, you know, in games like this, but you got to keep on being positive, tell you we got you. You know, defense gonna get the ball back to you. You just keep on executing. So don't let that one get you down. Just keep on going.
Your interception was a pretty big play in this game. Tip pass. I mean, talk about what you saw there. Not tip pass, but talk about what you saw there.
They ran a little curl
on it. Yeah.
Right. I seen the play early in the first half, so I knew they would come back to it. They won throw it real bad. He got sacked, and I said I got to make a play for my brothers in this unit. So that's why I did. And I stepped up to the challenge.